Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have gone back in the past and found my old Musical.ly/TikTok videos. TikTok became a thing, what, a year ago? 2 years ago? Became a big thing last year, but it used to be Musical.ly, and once upon a time I used to do it. They're horrible, oh my gosh. I haven't even watched them yet, but I already know how horribly cringy they are. So, I'm gonna be reacting to my old Musical.ly's and TikToks of a while back. Oh boy, okay. This is my very first one. This was like 3 years ago in our old house. Oh boy. Let's just say I already can see the pictures and my acting skills were horrible. My facial expressions were horrible. Just my expressions were horrible. And my lip syncing was horrible. Let's see these lovely things.
Do you want milk?
That eye roll though.
Do you want food?
I like stuck my whole mouth out. What is this? I'm sitting there rolling my eyes.
Puppy? You want $1 million?
I do. Okay, but that's a mood though. That TikTok's a mood. First off, my side part that was like over here side part. Oof. I look like I'm 10, but I was like 17 in this. What? 2018. Yeah, 3 years ago. Oof. 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 It's horrible. These are so bad. I literally was like my epic, insane, dramatic eye rolls. My tongue's, my lips sticking out. Oh boy. Why did I ever do this sound? No. This is horrendous. And my transitions? Horrendous. Horrendous. And I thought it was so cute to sit like this and film myself like this. Horrendous. Ew, I'm not even gonna finish this one. Ew, gross.
It is all about the angles, ladies. Because from this angle,
this was before I got my braces, so I had the giant gap in my teeth. This is so horribly cringy. Oh my gosh.
This angle, you're gonna be forever alone.
I have been forever alone. What? Maybe it's just because I did this TikTok. Maybe that's why I'm single still.
But if you go for this angle, all the men gonna be like, duh!
Okay, I did look good that day. I did look good. My hair looked fabulous that day. Oh my gosh. Isn't he perfect? I was always so jealous of Danielle because she always made him look so natural and so good. And then there was me that was like, oh my gosh, isn't he perfect? Horrendous. And I was like, what the heck? And she still is like perfect in every way when she does it. And I'm still cringy. I've gotten better. Oh my gosh. But this sound is a mood. The, oh my gosh, she's perfect.
Did Elsa build you? No. Do you know where she is?
Okay. So this TikTok, the thing that bugs me is now that I've been on several times, I know her facial expressions. I know how her mouth moves. I know how she uses her hands. None of that is happening in this video for me. None. Also, this sound is trending right now on TikTok. Or it was recently. It's funny. Oh my gosh, this is horrendous. Horrendous. And my horrendous, horrible.
Oh, you don't.
still true. To this day, I don't have a boyfriend. So sad. Okay, that one's not as bad. This one's not as bad. My lip syncing is on. And this is how I was. I was very much Maya from this show. Very much. So this one's not that bad.
Someone came up to me and they were like, "You're weird." And I was like, "Wait, honey, boo-boo-boo-boo. Honey, listen, Linda. Calling me weird is a compliment. And when you call me weird, it makes me want to be weirder."
These are horrendously horrible. Oh my gosh, they're so bad. They're bad, Grizz. They're horrible. That one is so bad. Oh my gosh, cringy. Hit or miss. I guess he doesn't miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, guess he doesn't kiss ya. I remember when that was the trend. And I try to be so cool. This one has so many comments. This was like right when we moved here. Okay, I looked good that day. My hair was all braided to cue. I had my French nails. My braces didn't look that bad. I had my red lipstick. I looked good that day. In my hammock that was right over here. Funny thing, my teeth were not perfect. I had braces. Ah! Okay, this one's the same thing. This is me being Rapunzel. A lot has changed since then. I know Rapunzel's voice. I know her facial expressions. I know her mouth movements. I know how she uses her hands. This is not accurate. Okay. Some of it is accurate. Some of, like, the, my eyebrows looked amazing that day. Oh my gosh. Like, when I was, like, just, like, grinning. Yes. I was so not confident in myself. Oh my gosh. I have changed so much since then. What the heck?
Just before we sing.
Ah! This one, too. Oh, no. I do want to save the sound. Oh, this is horrendous. It's an Aurora one. My Aurora has, oh, my sad pouty face. Oh my gosh, that's not how Aurora would act in any way. It's horrendous. Yeah, no, these are horrendous.
Being rich is like a girl being. Do you want to know why it's raining outside? Because God's crying, because I don't look like Beyonce. I'm sad too, God.
First off, I looked like garbage that day. I look like I'm 10, and this was in 2019, so I had just turned 18. What? Oh, I remember this. This was me and Danielle being Thor and Loki. We made those dresses. Oh, I want to redo that. Redo it as a better Thor. We can definitely improve on that.
It's beginning to look.
Okay, this was the first one that actually went like viral. By viral, I mean like 30,000 views, and that was huge for me at this time because I wasn't getting many views, as you guys can tell, since these are all horribly cringy. But it was Christmas in September at Costco, and my parents were like, "Go film a TikTok," and so I did.
In every store I find, it's not even Thanksgiving, and Halloween's still a thing. Please cut the crap before I lose my mind.
This was right after I went to Disneyland. It's the first time my best friend came to visit me here in my new house. Oh, I miss her. For those of you who don't know, my best friend is on an LDS mission right now, so I haven't seen her in 6 months. And I miss her daily. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This one is not cringy at all. It's so cute. That dramatic eye roll. I did this with Danielle and my friend Bethany, and we were all the muses. And this was my first one that I was like, "These are so fun and so cute." But my dramatic eye roll. Not do. We'll take it from here, darling. Oh my gosh, horribly. Ew, no, 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 no! No! Oh, my horrible Megs. Ew, my horrible Meg TikTok. When I did, oh my gosh, my horrible bang that I did, that literally is so long. My horrible makeup. Horrible. Oh my gosh, Danielle has very much improved on her makeup too. The lighting was horrible and the amount of times I use effects. Oh my gosh, these are horrible. What am I doing with my... Gross. This is disgusting. These are horrible. These are horrible. Oh my gosh, these Meg things are horrible. Oh, this one was cute, but the sound is off. Alvin! Okay! We did it with our friend Bethany. Oh, I missed this. Okay, this one was fun. This one was really fun to make, actually. My Rosetta was horrible. I can definitely improve. My hair was cute. My makeup, awful. Danielle's makeup, awful, which she agrees. And my Aunt Liv was adorable. But we were fun, Rosetta and Silver Mist. And it was just so, this was so fun to do, actually. These videos were so fun to make. Who's alive? Oh! The horrible filters. Oh, horrible. Okay, the hair was not bad. The hair was really good. The filter was not, and everything else. I don't know. This sound was trending recently, too. Ironic, isn't it? Ugh. Exfoliation. This took me forever to memorize. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me? Sky's first appearance on TikTok. Ew, no. This one is horrible too. When I thought I was doing the trends, horrible. Oh, me and Gigo dancing. There are 205 comments, which that is huge, but so many people were hyping up Canyon. He was so cute in this video.
Never have I ever Disney Parks edition. Never
Disneyland. Clay was so big with TikTok and she did so many dances and I just did random noises as you guys can see. And so I did random ones where it's like this one where it's like, why does she always have to be dancing all this stuff? Eating Chick-fil-A, love that. And this is the first time me and Danielle did a dance. I very much improved since then. Ew. My stance! What is going on with my life? Oh my gosh, this was horrible. Horrible dancing. And then we kept doing dances and we were really cringy. Horrible. This one was fun to do with a bunch of YouTubers. It glitched out so many times though. I need to repost this. because this was fun. Beneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Doing okay. This one was so fun. Ah, good old Eli. Good times, wow. Oh no! My horrendous Aurora, I already know.
Okay.
Horrendous. Horrendous. I have very much improved when it comes to Aurora. And Briar Rose, I have a new Briar Rose cosplay. Maybe I should do that on TikTok now. Oh, this guy was such a cute fill-up. I need to duet him again.
But when will I see you again?
Oh, never. Never. Me and Chandler are the same person. Ew, my horrible, horrible. What is my dancing? And my makeup. What is? Ever dreamed? Don't. My acting skills were horrible. When all of my TikToks were about Disneyland because it had closed. And now it opens today. For you guys today. Oh my gosh, this is horrendous. Me and Danielle decided to do POVs. Oh my gosh, this is horrible. And we did one as princesses. Oh my gosh, I used the filter for my eyes. The lighting was horrendous. This is horrible. Okay, my hair was really cute, actually. If I had used normal eyes or like contacts, it'd be much better. Ew, I was so off. Hey, this is when I graduated, a year ago from today. This one blew up too for me. When I graduated high school, good times. National Dinosaur Day. What was the... My hair's gonna be like that for Danielle's party. It's gonna be fabulous. What am I gonna say? Ew, my horrible transition. Horrendous. Feminine side. Classy, bougie, ratchet. I loved that sound. I don't know. I was mad because I knew my senior year wasn't gonna be what I wanted. It wasn't what I thought it would do. Be, but because of certain people and moments, my senior year turned out perfect. Here's some of my favorite memories from my senior year. Aww. I looked cute that day. Aww, good times. That I'm gonna take on the world. Light up the stars, I've got some pages to turn. Aw, good times. Aw. Aw, it's my best friend. Aw. It's in our hearts. It's my Disney pictures. Aw. I can't believe it's opening again. Life is changing. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. cute. We're gonna fast forward to my first official trending YouTube video that blew up. These ones started getting like 100,000. That one got huge. Is it this one? Oh, my hair was pink. Oh, yep, the sound is off, but. So this one was a trend because people were twerking. And mine blew up. And by blew up, I got over a million views. And it blew up because it, I didn't twerk. And so people thought that was cool, but at the same time, people thought I was pregnant, which didn't make me very happy, but it's okay, whatever. And then this other one, the next day, I did another dance and that blew up too and got almost 2 million views. And then I did another one, which is like the drunk face, which got 2 million views. And it's like boom, boom, boom. And so I started like blowing up after that. And now it's just like average views. And now my most recent TikTok. What is my most recent TikTok? My Rapunzel one. So in all, horribly cringy. Horribly cringy. Oh my gosh, that was horrendous. I don't want to go back to those days. Oh my gosh, it was so bad. Horrible. So, I hope you enjoyed watching me cringe at all my horrible videos 3 years ago. Oh my gosh, I'm scarred for life. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. And if you want to, go follow my TikTok. It's Yowie Alley. Pretty simple. I'll put it down in the description below so you guys can go follow it. I love you guys and always remember that you are worth it and make your dreams a reality. Bye, guys.